Now, children, we have a new student joining us today. Please say hi to Officer Barbrady.
I can't see, dude.
Okay, now, since our focus has been on reading, let's review some of the basics. Yes, what is it?
I need to go poopies.
Officer Barbrady, in school, we go to the bathroom before and after class.
Oh, Christ, how do you kids do it?
Now, does anyone have any suggestions where we should begin with Officer Barbrady?
How about a brain transplant?
Now, Kyle, let's be supportive of our new student. Give him the nurturing environment he needs to thrive. Now, I'm going to write a sentence, and I want us all to help Officer Barbrady read it. Give it a shot, Officer Barbrady. Wrong! Try again, dumbass! Okay. Maybe we should try something a little easier. We can work our way up to the hard ones. Go ahead, Barbrady. Don't be scared. Did you hear that, Mr. Hat?
I sure did, Mr. Garrison. What a retard.
Did you kids actually learn how to read this way?
No, we just fake it to shut him up.
Okay, I'm sorry. Let's try again. Now, children, I hope you all had a good time reading your books and are prepared for your book reports. Who should we have go first, Mr. Hat? Let's see.
How about Stan or Kyle?
Eric, why don't you go first? What's the matter, Eric? Are you not prepared again?
I'm prepared. For my book report, I read The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. It was very, very good. Have you read it, Mr. Garrison?
No, I can't say that I have.
Oh, good. In The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe, a bunch of hippies walk around and paint stuff. They eat lunch, and then they find a magical camel, which they have to eat to stay alive. And that's pretty much it. I give it a B minus.
And I give you an F, Eric. Now sit down.
Ah, damn it!
Okay, Officer Barbrady, why don't you give us your book report?
I've just finished reading the heartwarming novel Go, Dog, Go. I found it a compelling and disturbing look at the canine psyche, if I may read a passage. Big dog. Little dog. A red dog on a... Well, anyway, I don't want to give away the ending, but I will say that it spirals toward an incredible twist turn that parallels my own life.
Thank you, Officer Barbrady. That was a very good book report indeed. I'll give you an A.
Hooray!
Get it, Tootsies.